This literally tastes like pecan pie in a jar and is so easy to make. First, roast your pecans till golden, then blend until smooth. Next, add your flavor. You'll need cinnamon, maple syrup, vanilla, and a pinch of salt. Blend again and enjoy.